Fourth Judicial District prosecutor. There was a man in Springdale who killed his mom, attempted to load her in a car, left, made a beer run, came back. That man, that case has been resolved. Would you mind telling me how that was resolved and what the outcome is?
Sure, Larry. Scott Rocha pleaded guilty yesterday to one count of murder in the first degree and was sentenced to life in prison.
Life in prison without parole, with parole?
Well, in Arkansas, life is life. The only way he's going to get out is if the governor pardons him or grants clemency to him. So he's going to spend the rest of his life in prison.
Thank you, Matt Durrett.
Thank you.